for breakfast.
For the result, oh. Nothing to discuss, oh. Cause I take win by fault and without any doubt, oh. I'm a me happy adult, oh. I no go feed the girl, I no go feed the girl yourself, oh. I'm a mind as you can talk, oh. I put my life into my job and I know I'm in drug. She manipulate my love, oh.
Guys, welcome or welcome back to the Rams Life YouTube channel. My name is Tiaira, and as you can see by the title, you guys are going to be getting ready with me to go to the masquerade ball. So far, I already got my eyebrows done, which I showed like earlier in the video. I got my eyebrows done yesterday. Today is Saturday, April 22nd. And yeah, you guys are just gonna be getting ready with me. Yeah, so I already have my hair done. This is a lace front and it's in this bun right now. I'm gonna take everything down, but today's agenda, as of right now, I just finished washing my face and now I am doing a facial steamer. Ignore the water. I'm gonna do a facial steamer. That's what that noise is. And then after that, I have to go in and do this face mask. So I'm probably not gonna be talking for the next few minutes. And then after that, I have to take a shower. And then I'm gonna go ahead and do my nails. And then let me show you guys the dress. This is the dress. It's so pretty and it's so long. This is my purse. It's so cute. And then this is the shoes. And then I'll show you guys my nails. My nails are gonna be press-ons because I already spent so much money for one night. But other than that, that's kind of it. This vlog is gonna be all over the place, but I promise it's gonna be worth it. At the very end, I'm gonna be showing the ball and everything. Yeah, this is it, you know? This is gonna be the vlog for today, so I'm gonna go ahead and do the facial steamer, and then after that, I'll show a clip of me doing the face mask, and we should be good to go. Makeup, and then we'll do the nails and put everything together. I have my mascara and I have my glue, and then the lashes I'll be using are these ones. I got these from my cousin's brand and they have diamonds on them and they're so cute. Goodness, you guys, these are so cute. Ignore this on my shirt. Oh my god, and I have like face mask stuff on the side. Okay, so let me get that off. Oh my goodness. Okay, so you guys, I never ended up putting on face toner or any type of stuff for my face, any type of moisturizer, so I'm gonna go ahead and put that on now. And sorry, this is my ring light. Guys, we are coming together. I love these lashes. Okay, I don't know if I should do my hair now or later. I'm gonna go ahead and do my hair now. So this is the hair. Let me take this off. Oh, I look like, I don't know why, guys. I don't really like the wig. I'm not used to wearing wigs or like anything of the sort, but this is it. This is me. This is my look for the masquerade ball. This wax stick. And I think what you do, if I'm not mistaken, oh, you can't lift this up. Okay, so I think what you do is you just apply it on the wig and it gets away like all the little flies, like the little strands of hair. Okay. This is the look. So now I'm gonna go ahead and do my nails, and then we'll put the dress on and everything else. So let's go do my nails very quick. Alrighty, so we are on my desk. I don't think I showed you guys the jewelry. I'm gonna go ahead and show you everything. So this is the jewelry. This one is the necklace. This one is a bracelet, and this one is an anklet. Okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and put the jewelry on now, because I know when I do my nails, it's literally not gonna work out like whatsoever. So let me put this on. This necklace was so hard to get on. Okay, there we go, it's on. Let's put on the bracelet now. Got the bracelet on. The bracelet is so pretty. And then I'm just gonna get the anklet on. I don't think I mentioned, but I just painted my toes white. I didn't go get my toes done. Now that the anklet is on, we're gonna go ahead and do my nails. I have this dollar store drill. And then I have these fake nails. I got them on Amazon. I believe they were only $7. Oh, and then I showed you guys my purse, but I forgot to mention, I put on the chain. This was like $24-$25. I thought it would complement the silver. Then I have glue, and I think the one I will be using is the Super Bond glue. I have this whole little, let me show you guys. I have this whole little nail kit thing that, because I've been trying to get into doing my nails more, so I have like dip powders and everything. So yeah, we're just gonna buff out my nails and everything. I don't even know if I'm doing this right. Do not follow this tutorial. And then I'll put the nails on and I'll show you guys at the end.
A stranger, it's been a minute since we last kissed. By the way, just got in town, and I won't let cumulus clouds all in the sky ruin my vibe. Usually I don't do this often, but since recruiting isn't an option due to unusual rain and thunder, baby, I wonder.
Alrighty, you guys, so the nails are finished. They're so pretty. So I don't think I mentioned this, but before I started applying the nails, I actually had filed my nails and like trimmed everything, and then all you guys saw was like me buffing it out, but I did do that before. But this is everything. Ooh, why was my hand like that? These are the nails. They're so cute. I love this one. Is so pretty. So it is going on 3:40. I'm gonna go ahead and put on the dress. And we did it, guys. We did it. So let me go get the dress and I will be right back to show you.
This is it. This is everything.
So happy right now. Everything turned out amazing. This is like the look.
Oh my God.
Hopefully the camera gives justice, but this is the dress and this is like the slit and it is so beautiful.
Okay.
So I finished getting ready. And I love it. I think everything turned out cute. I don't know if I showed you guys the mask, but this one is my mask. And this is what it would look like on. I have lashes on. I don't know if that would be the cutest thing. Don't get stuck. You guys, this get ready with me is an absolute mess. Okay, I don't know what's wrong with this piece of hair. The next mask is this one. This one's my boyfriend's mask. His is cute. I think it... And it's a little bit off for my dress. I think, yeah, but it's okay. Other than that, this is the end of the video. Let me show you guys what the tickets look like. I don't think I did that. These are the tickets. I have two of them. One for me, one for my boyfriend. And they were each $20 a piece. So then in total was $40, no tax. You can also pay at the door. And I'm not sure if they do this event every year or like once a year, you know, because I'm a freshman. But I just wanted to bring you guys along and like I wanted you guys to get ready with me and show you like how everything turned out. Okay, so thoughts over everything. The nails are super cute. I didn't think I would like them, but I love them. The hair, I don't think a wig is meant for me. And this is my first time trying a lace front. And I don't know if I would do it again. It was very cute. It is a lot to maintain. It is like you have to cover certain areas so you don't see the lace. I'd rate the wig. The wig itself looks good, so I'd give it an 8. But overall, wearing it, the experience was like a 4 out of 10. I didn't like wearing it.
And then like it can get tangled and it's just a lot that you have to try and deal with. But other than that, this is the final look. This is probably the last time you guys will see me. I'm probably gonna post some pictures on the screen and show you what the event looks like. But other than that, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to subscribe to the Rams Life YouTube channel and check out some of the other student vloggers. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.